The use of massage therapy is increasing rapidly today as a way to get rid of this increasing stress of life. Massage is considered very important in Ayurveda and naturopathy. It is considered effective in the treatment of many diseases. Increasing awareness about the medical benefit of massage therapy has played a significant role in increasing the demand for massage oil. Based on the increasing demand for this massage therapy, it can be said that this business has great potential in the future. That's why today MediMeans Maharashtra Industries Development Institute has brought for you an industrial documentary on massage oil making business. Raw material: sesame oil, almond oil, olive oil, rose oil, clove oil, preservatives and additives, packaging material. Plant and machinery: jacketed mixing vessel, automatic filling machine, screw capping machine, labeling machine. Process: in the process of making oil, base oil is first brought from the market. On the basis of base oil, almonds, olives, etc. oil can be used. After this, the blending process takes place, in which all these base oils are heated together slowly and they are heated up to 40 degrees Celsius temperature. After this, while cooling it, a certain amount of vitamin E preservative along with essential oil additives is mixed in it. After the blending process, the finished oil is filled in the bottles to the required weight by the filling machine. You can use different size of bottles according to the demand in the market. After this, rubber seals and caps are mounted manually on these bottles, and then with the help of capping machine, these bottles are capped. Then after labeling them, they are sent to sell in the market. So in this way, today we got information about massage oil making business. If you need any kind of expert advice to start this business, then you can visit our both websites given on the screen, and you can also contact on given number. If you want more business ideas, then you can subscribe our YouTube channel Media Udyog Vishwa and click on the notification bell. If you like this video, then do like, comment and share our video.